doctor. Let me take a look. Let me take a look. His jugular vein's been cut.
Does anyone have a clean cloth? Please, someone.
I have a fresh change of clothes in my bag.
That's great.
You're killing him.
I'm saving his life. He was bleeding out.
You have it in the wrong place.
I think I remember enough of Anatomy 101 to know where the jugular vein is.
You would be in the right place if you were an adult. He's not an adult. He is a boy, which means you're also putting pressure on his trachea, which means he's not currently breathing. You have to put the pressure higher up. There. Some glass. He'll be fine.
Who are you?
Hello. I'm Dr. Shaw Murphy. I'm a surgical resident at San Jose St. Bonaventure Hospital. I need a knife. There's a medical emergency. There's a medical emergency. That one. That one right near the top looks very sharp. Would you get it for me?
Well, I'm not going to give you a knife. I'll ask you.
There's not the time.
Weapon! Weapon!
No! He's trying to save my son's life.
Incision should take place 2 ribs down.
Okay, well, why the bottle?
The air will continue to leak and accumulate until the damage can be properly repaired. The tube allows the air to get out. The water in the bottle stops the air from coming back in.
I'll make one way valve.
He's breathing. You saved his life.